Hello, this is a video from a buddy. He doesn't know how a wire recorder works, so I will show. This is the wire. It is really, really thin and you can barely see it on my finger. It's as thick as a finger. Yeah. Under here is a motor. It turns when you turn it on. It doesn't stop. There are two wheels here. I will take the cover off one time, but not now. This switch switches which way which wheel gets powered. If this wheel gets powered, it is rewinding. If this wheel is getting powered, this big wheel gets turned and the wire gets pulled through this coil. This is a recording and playback coil. This is just a dial to see how many minutes has been passed. 15 minutes. The controls here. Sorry for the bad lighting. Microphone input, microphone recording, line recording, speaker output, the speaker on the back side, I mean, internal speaker output, volume, speaker. And why this neon bulb does not light, I do not know, because it is good. Now I will pull it a little bit back. That's it. Well, hope you have fun with my video, buddy. Bye.